The first time we heard about Sabina was when Emmett was coming home to celebrate his 30th birthday. It's only yesterday. He rang Julie to ask if he could bring a friend home. Usually this would be a college friend or a workmate, all male, who would arrive. But this time when Julie asked who he was bringing, Emmett said, much to Julie's surprise and delight, Sabina. But that night, seeing Emmett and Sabina so comfortable together made me think it was more like an engagement party than a birthday party. I was right. Sabina's visits to Wexford were more frequent after that. I hope that Sabina will be as happy to have you in her life as we are to have you in ours. You are both moving on to a new chapter in your lives, one which I believe you will embrace. We want you to know that we will always support you. I wish you both health, happiness, and contentment in your lives together. And whatever road you take, may the hills be little bumps, and all the little bumps be children. Woo! Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
First of all, I'd like to thank everyone who made this big journey for us. And thank you to each and every one of you for sharing our special day with us. A wedding can happen anywhere and anytime, but it can only be a true celebration when all the people you love are there to share it with you. You have made our day all that more special. You are all great, Kat. Pray. My life. Where do I start? When I first met you, I knew that we would get married from day one. From the second date, I said, Emmett, I would like a house, to be married, have a child before I'm 30. That's true. 2 out of 3 ain't that bad. What I didn't know is that it would take this long. What I actually did not know is that I would also get my best friend out of the deal. You came into my life and completely changed it for the better. I adore you and I would like to thank you for your patience and understanding. Thanks also for putting up with my tears, tantrums, and all those bridezilla moments. You are my rock and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life in yours. I love you so much.
Sabina, you're very kind, caring, ever so slightly competitive, and selfless person, and I'm delighted to have you by my side. You've done incredible work organizing this wedding. I know a lot of you won't believe it, but Sabina was the real driving force behind all the organization here. As much as I'd like to take the credit, it was incredible what she did from a different country as well. So you've made me a better man, and I'm very proud to now call you my wife. You're the love of my life, so I'd love to raise a toast to Mrs. Sabina O'Brien.
Spend our hours barely listening, flowers in the we ignore what's really happening, ceiling caving in, we can still pretend. We do.
One, two, three!
Wanna be king in your story. I wanna know who you are. I want your heart to be for me. Oh, I want you to sing to me softly. Cause then I might run in the dark. That's all that love ever taught me. Oh, I call and I'll rush out. All out of breath now. You got that power over me. My life and everything I hold dear resides in those eyes. You got that power over me. My mind, the only one I know, the only one on my mind. You got that power over me. Got that power over me. You got that power over me. Remember the lake and the moonlight. Remember you shivered and shone. I'll never forget what you looked like on that night. But I know that time is gonna take me. I know that day's gonna come. I just want the devil to hate me. Oh, I call and I'll rush out. All out of breath now. You got that power over me. My mind, everything I hold dear resides in those eyes. You got that power over me. That power over me. You got that power over me. We're strolling down the world around. So we hide away and never tell. You decide if darkness knows you well. That lesson of love, all that it was, I need you to see. You got that power over me.